Jack, coming back now. Jack.
What are you listening to? Jack. Jack. What's this?
Headphones.
Ha ha, what are you doing with them?
Wearing them.
Just quit with the smart talk, alright? What are you doing? Jack, you're not making any sense. Jack.
They were dead.
Jack, you never met him. All right, don't go soft because some great uncle who you've also never met gave some vague words about life and death and then threw in his name at the end.
Matthew Alexander Stevens. I didn't know you guys had the same middle name.
Why are we talking about this? Are you actually sad that he's gone?
You're not.
Why should I be?
Doesn't everyone deserve a second chance?
I don't know if you remember this, but when Mom would let me, I'd stay up all night in this same chair, just waiting for the phone to ring, thinking to myself, if I just believed that he'd call. And he would. Do you think that phone ever rang? Did you ever hear from him? No. See, I gave him more than a second chance, all right? I wasted 10 years of my life pretending that my dad was coming back. Now that he's gone, I don't have to pretend that he loved me enough to care. So no, I'm not sad that he's gone. And you shouldn't be either. You didn't know him. He was always angry. Never sympathetic. Never understanding.
Kind of like you.
What was that?
I said kind of like you.
Go back to your room. Go.